Jesse Strobans van België. You just finished the men's race here in Guadalajara, European Championships for clubs. How was your race today?
Well, it was a very tough race because the course is very fast. It's a hilly course, but the underground was so hard today that it became a very fast race. But nevertheless, I'm very pleased with my result here.
What kind of expectations did you come here?
Well, my personal expectation was to finish top 20. Last year I became 19th and I want to repeat this result. And I think I'm succeeded to reach the top 20. And for our club, Leuven from Belgium, I hope a result within the top 6. So, but then that we have to see. We don't know yet.
Last year you switched to marathon. Can you combine it with cross country?
Yeah, it's perfect to combine these two because I think the marathon in the spring, in April, you have to prepare them as from February. So it's a good combination to combine it with the cross country.
What are your goals for 2015?
Well, I have to see. I just switched a job from 1st of January, so I don't know if it's possible to prepare for a spring marathon. Probably not. Probably the pacemaker in Antwerp, and then for the end of the year we will see if a marathon is possible in combination with my job.
We heard that the Olympic standards for Belgium will be lower than the other years, and some of the athletes will try to qualify. Are you also one of them?
Well, first we have to see if it's really true that limit, the selection board limit for the marathon will be that low, because it's a pure theoretical story now. So first we have to see if it's true, and then maybe we can go for Rio, but first see what the limits are.
Thank you very much and good luck.